Okay. Hi, YouTuber. This is an experiment. I'm wearing a t-shirt and a long shirt. It's cold outside, but I just want to try how it feels like wearing too many jackets. So first I'm gonna wear my spider. Maybe 600 PL down jacket. This one, the first ascent. Think 700 PL, 800. First ascent, 800 PL. There you go, two jackets, and then the next one, press ascent again, think same thing, 800 PL, this one has a bullet only, but same, first ascent by Eddie Bauer, this one's got a hood too. So, oh, I forgot to wear the hood of the other one. Spider, the hood of the spider. There's three layers now. Now two hood. Very thick now, very thick. So these are all down. Now three. Now, my North Face claiming 700 PL, but it feels like 1000 PL compared to a first ascent of Eddie Bauer. So this is my fourth layer. Fourth layer now. North Face. 700 PL. And then there's one more here. My Gore-Tex. Gore-Tex North Face. Maybe 700 PL down. Let's see if I can wear this. Now it's my jacket. Let's see if I can close this. Yeah, there you go. Jacket all down. Problemas. Tiko ko nagbi-video ko eh. Si Dantel, tawagin mo. Okay, now It is really hot now. Let's see here. Okay, now we're going to remove one by one. Actually, I have more jacket here. One, two, three. No more. I don't know if I can wear this 800 pill. This also 800 pill. Eddie Bauer again. I think this is too much. This is 6 layer now. See? Cannot anymore. Six jacket is impossible. Even though this is one of my big jacket. This is also down. It's impossible. There's one more here. I devour again. But this is impossible now. Okay, time to remove one by one. One. Two. Jacket. I couldn't put the other one. Actually, this is a big jacket for me too. Should have put this one inside. So there's my 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 jackets. There you go.